hopefully in a year or so you'll be able to take another look at it and see what it looks like after. Now, the Air Force demilitarized this in about late 90s, which means they come in and anything that's radioactive, they cut it out with a Sawzall. So they kind of screwed the